Up everybody, John here. I'm in beautiful East Tennessee, more specifically Gatlinburg. Love Gatlinburg. I'm at a really unique place here, known as Fun Mountain. Fun Mountain opened in the mid-1990s and closed by 2001. It was a theme park that actually boasted the largest chairlift in Gatlinburg. And we're gonna go up here and see what's left. A lot of the rides and stuff set there rotting from like 2001 to 2008, then they's all auctioned off. So not a whole lot left, but the chairlift is still here. We're gonna go check it out and see what's still left up here. And of course, if we look here, we got Ethan. And then we got what's left of the original sign that stood here for Fun Mountain. So let's walk up the hill here and see what we got left. All right. Got some interesting looking gizmos in here. The original mechanisms that drove the actual chairlift up and down the mountain. So we've got tools on the shelves, a bucket of paint. This is pretty cool here. So been the engine that actually drove the whole thing. And there's the gears. This would have been the transmission and the engine. It's amazing that this drove like a 3/4 mile chairlift up a mountain. And as we span here, we see the chairs still hanging out up there, up in the air. It's a real eerie sight looking at the rotting away chairs and poles just hanging there. It's something else. We're walking up through here, trying to find out how to get up to where the old rides were. Just looking at these chairs just disappearing into the trees. That's crazy. Get over here in the shade where you can actually, sun's not blocking it out. No, it still is. All right, we finally made it up here to the parking lot area. This is the lower section. A lot of it's growing up over. Some of the old videos you've seen before, didn't see all these trees and stuff here. They're really starting to poke through and just take over this whole entire area. Where something once stood. You can actually do a Google Earth image and there's tons of pictures of what all was here if you want to look it up. And here we are. Approaching the bottom section of the chairlift. Oh, it would have been where somebody stood and actually controlled it up here. This is where we would have went and got in line. You first, Ethan. Back in the late 90s, all the eager people waiting to go up the mountain. Coming up here to get in line and wait their turn to hop on the seat to go up to the top of Fun Mountain. That right there is an eerie image, isn't it, guys? This thing hasn't worked in almost 17 years. It's been in the same spot. Has not moved in 17 years. You want to jump into a net? Wonder if this net's ever had to catch somebody who prematurely jumped off. If you fall in the first 5 feet, you're safe. After that, you're screwed. This is telling you to get off the chair and make a hard right. Take a walk around over here. Somewhere is the remnants of a swimming pool. That's really the only thing that's left other than the chair lift, other than a lot of concrete foundations from buildings and such like that. We're gonna go up these steps. See what's here. Still little bits of tile left from the building that was here. I believe this was the go-kart track over here. Let's walk over here and see. Yeah, this is what's left of the go-kart track that was here. You can see this is where they lined up all the go-karts. Of course, it had a covered awning. You can see these poles through here. Then you take off. Let's walk around this go-kart track and see what it's like. It could not have been very big. And it's definitely growed back up. Went up on something here. Yeah, and this was the pool here. That's pretty cool. This, my friends, is what is left of the swimming pool of Fun Mountain. Amazing. So imagine all the kids and parents out here just swimming. Over here, I don't know if that was a diving board, a little walkway. It looks like they piled a lot of the junk and stuff over here. Man, something else. At one point, it's just full of life and kids playing in the pool. It's kind of sad to see it just falling apart, forgotten, left up here to waste. Just a little FYI, there was a hotel here that was built in the 20s. Can't really remember the name of it, but if you research it, you'll find it pretty easy. It was kind of historic. One of the governors here actually built the hotel in the 90s. They tried to save the hotel in the late 80s, early 90s from being destroyed by trying to make it the city hall, I believe it was. Or Chamber of Commerce, I'm sorry. And but no, it didn't work, so they tore it down to build this, which only lasted a few years. And it's kind of sad, all this money and all the history that got destroyed to make way for a failing theme park. Really, you got places like Dollywood and then Splash Country and then just Gatlinburg in itself. It just wasn't enough to really stay going in a place like this. They just didn't do enough for it. The only thing they had was a chairlift that was really anything better than anybody else, but it just wasn't enough to keep it open. But we're going to try to get to the top. Haven't seen anybody get to the top of this yet, at the top of the chairlift. There may be a video out there where somebody got there. I don't know. We're going to try to make our way up to the top. It's going to be hard. It's going to be rough, but we'll see you on the other side. Okay, before we take off, we found a little place here with some boulders lined up, but I see a little bridge over here, and I believe this was... Yeah, I see the green here. This was once a putt-putt golf course. And I had forgot there would have been one here. So we'll take a browse around through here and check this out. This, I'm assuming, would have been one of the holes. Knock the ball up around and try to get it to wherever the hole is, which is probably not here anymore. Covered up. Walk across this really creepy, broken down. This would have been full of water, and over here would have been the big waterfall. Yeah, there's the plumbing, and there's always a creepy chair sitting somewhere, isn't there? Okay, this very unstable bridge. Very unstable stairs. Well, you only live once. Why not make it shorter? for you that know me, I'm not the smallest man ever designed by God. So it's a little, puts me a little edge on walking down rotted stairs. This is some pretty neat remnants of what was here. We're making our way down back to the parking lot. Left over from the golf course that was here. Hole in one! Got Ethan back here in the home. Little golf area. Stairs keep going down over here. We will follow them down over there, but I'm checking this out.
Paint rollers in here.
See what we got out here on this side. It's like another way up to a little putt-putt area. More stairs that go down. Just keeps going. Coming down here. Watch your step. That makes me feel good about where I'm at. Well, this is very dangerous. If you come up here, don't go down this way. It's not worth it. Okay, I'm on solid ground finally. We got Ethan coming down. More of the golf course. This is interesting. Some of the signage and stuff still laying here. Can't really tell what's on it. It's all upside down really, but they've just kind of thrown it here to be a waste. Okay, we're almost out of this part. This is where the waterfall would have came down. And then it had a nice little puddle area out here. You can stand around and I'm guessing probably feed the fish and all that good stuff. It's just going to waste. Back on Gatlinburg here. Okay, we're somewhere on top of this mountain. We haven't found the top of Fun Mountain yet, but we might be getting close. We have found this set of tracks, and they dead end to just a pile of dirt right down here around the bend. So we're not gonna waste our time walking there. Sun's starting to set, so we need to get going. But we haven't been this way. Hey, Heather. Hey, Ethan. Hey. We're gonna keep going this way. I did wanted to show you this. How this tree's just growing up through the track here. And this track's just, it's for like a small kid's train or something like that through here. We're gonna follow it and see where it leads to.
We do that.
And coming up on a curve here, some sort of building or something down here. We don't know if it's a cabin or what, but we're gonna sneak over here and see what's going on. Okay, we're gonna be careful. Right behind me is a rental cabin. We kind of come up on, but the tracks do go past it, so we're going to try to walk through. Just be careful not to spook anybody, and try not to trespass on anybody's property. So we're going to carry on this way. Right there's the cabin. This is pretty cool here. That comes up almost like a little bridge down through here. Okay, we've made it past the cabin. Looks like the little tracks have been destroyed here, but they appear to keep going this way. So we're going to push forward and keep going and see what we find. Okay, we've actually found it. I've lost my sunglasses somewhere in the woods. I'm probably covered in poison ivy. I'm sweaty. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you that it's not worth it. If you want to find it yourself, just watch the video. Don't try to find it yourself. Don't waste your time. It's not worth it. But it is pretty cool just to see. So we're gonna go on over here and take a look at it. All right, we're almost there. I'm covered in spider webs. But you know what? This is the fun of it. And here we are. That's what is left at the top of Fun Mountain. As you can see, it is pretty cool. But it is not worth the walk. Try to find it from whatever road is over here. Don't try to walk up the mountain like we did. It's rough. What's left of a building? Pipes coming up out of the ground here. Okay. Just the rust and decay. It's starting to get dark, but you can see the part that kind of ran this up here. Of course, we saw the engine down at the bottom that drove the whole thing and the transmission, the gears, but up here, this is where families and people would jump off the ride, come over here, get them a refreshment, buy a souvenir, get their pictures taken, whatever, and just having a good time. But now it's just been forgotten and left to rot and be taken back over by nature. Of course, they don't have the chairs up here because of people like us would try to set in them and do photo ops and probably get hurt. But you see, the chairs are still here. And as you can see, guys, this is not a fun journey to make. This thing makes turns and goes different directions, and it gets really steep and really thick. And unless you're a very experienced hiker, you can handle that kind of terrain, I wouldn't try it. And I am not an experienced hiker, and I am not in great shape. It like to kill me, I ain't gonna lie to you. I think I died twice coming up here. To come around here, this would have been, I guess, the gift shop. And that's a spider web right in my face. Sorry about that. This is what's left of it. A few pieces of rotting wood. An old transformer. Some gravels. A few cinder blocks. Okay, guys. It's been fun. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. I'm going to put out as many videos as I can as often as I can. If you like seeing stuff like this, leave me comments. Let me know what you think about it. Got some more good stuff coming up. Please, like I said, please subscribe to my channel. Tune in next time. Till next time, God bless. Have a good day.